We had a year to prepare for the worst moment of my life so far. We had one more Thanksgiving, one more Christmas. I'm glad we got to celebrate it, but it wasn't enough. You just seem too young. Maybe I felt too young. Maybe it's just hard losing someone you love. Long line of lost loved ones. Then it seemed in an instant you were gone. I know it wasn't, but that's just how I feel about it. And now it's your death day, and I'm really not sure what to say. Should I celebrate the life you had? Should I mourn because I miss you so bad? I still remember the text I got, my sister telling me you were gone. No warning coming into the hospital. I hope you weren't mad I never made it to say goodbye to you. Sometimes I regret it. I should have come right after work. I knew you were slipping away. Maybe it's just too hard to look. And now it's your death day, and I'm really not sure what to say. Should I celebrate the life you had? Should I mourn because I miss you so bad? Maybe it's not too soon. Maybe it just seems that way because I didn't do enough for you to see. No real accomplishments, didn't start a family. If I do, they'll never get to meet you in this life. And now it's your death day, and I'm not really sure what to say. Should I celebrate the life you had? Should I mourn because I miss you so bad? Thank you.